problem is it? Okay, so this is a test of the new camera. And the new camera mount. Of course, I cheated. I brought the old camera to take pictures of the new camera. So now we're doing video. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to make it a little closer so I don't have to lean so far to turn the video on and off or to take a picture, because I'm still a little, shall we say, spill averse. It's definitely not as smooth as the last couple of times I came out. I don't make you seasick, haha. Still trying to learn to paddle with my core muscles as opposed to just my arms. That will come someday, I suppose. We're in a 16 mile an hour steady with gusts in the 20s, and I haven't kayaked whitecaps yet. I didn't think last night would be a good first night. I'm liking the mount. Just have to make sure I put it in someplace that doesn't have any little ridges so that the suction doesn't hold. Oops. Not much shade at 11 o'clock in the afternoon. Morning. Morning. obviously a little bit of wind. Bouncing a little. Kind of fun. Rockers were being a little. Water. That means I didn't get it turned off before I fell in the creek.